Previously on the South Trip.
Oi, Ben, where are the travel?
We thought they would just be on the road.
Cop said he didn't see but it, but he saw a Choice Furniture van that pulled over right where it happened.
We've looked up Choice Furniture, Office Choice, First Choice Removal.
And then Levi pulls out his notes that he was taking as he was talking to the police.
As soon as we knew it was Choice Flooring, we sorted it out.
Levi, you want a couple of surfboards?
Yeah!
I'll got him in the back of the van.
We use this as a measure to see what it is.
Okay, we're actually at zero now. We just hit zero.
Do you know how far usually it can go once it's hit zero?
Once you don't have anything else, I think it's about 30k.
Is it?
Yeah, that'd be right.
It might be right.
All these engineers and degree people in the car know.
You could look it up.
I tried to, I couldn't find it.
Really? Mum reckons 30k's.
We should have done the trailer there, I reckon. There is another rest area up here.
Should we take the thing off right now?
Trailer.
Okay, so the clip cut off, but you just saw Levi saying no to Lockie, who was campaigning to leave the trailer on the highway so that we'd have more of a chance to get to the servo before we run out of fuel. However, we just decided to send it, and before we knew it...
I see. Oh!
Did light work for the Kia? Light work.
So with renewed spirits and full fuel tanks, we were finally on our way with no more issues. We stopped to get some star photos, then a quick stop at Woolies to get our groceries. Nothing could stop us.
We were driving on the highway on Kosciuszko Road. A big old flashing sign said, no snow change, no entry. So we've turned back around.
With $300 fines threatening us, we stopped at Boss Outdoor Sports to get some snow chains.
Yeah.
Some guy put the snow chains on for us. Clearly we had no clue what we were doing. $43 later and we're back on the road. Now the entire trip, Benji was letting us know that he was in fact making the driving decisions. So when we finally got to our campsite, Benji decided the best way to get past a big old puddle was to go straight through it.
We have been in a car with some of the driving decisions ever. We are now booked.
Old man's coming.
Oh, to our rescue.
Meanwhile, Levi was making up for his sins.
Levi, what have you just done?
Hey, he's trying to help us. He's super chill guy.
Just
wait here, I'll move it.
Got a bit of a stream,
bit of a brook terrace. Apparently they want to go for a cold plunge in the morning. That's what I say. Oh my dude.
We're about to cook lunch on a surfboard, and by lunch I mean dinner. We've got the stuff in the trailer, and we've set up our swags over there.
My face is next. Water's actually really good.